As frustration towards Sessions grows, Trump is close to delivering nasty surprise. On Thursday, President Donald Trump told Mole host Larry O'Connor that he was very frustrated that he can't tell the Justice Department what to do. This is coming after the latest revelations about Donna Brazile's exposing of Hillary Clinton and the Democrat Party. Like much of America, it seems the president's frustrations with Attorney General Jeff Sessions are growing, and he could be close to delivering a nasty surprise. Here's what we know. But you know the saddest thing? Because I'm the President of the United States, I am not supposed to be involved with the Justice Department. I am not supposed to be involved with the FBI, Trump told O'Connor. I'm not supposed to be doing the kinds of things I would love to be doing, and I'm very frustrated by it, he continued. Why aren't they going after Hillary Clinton with her emails and with the dossier, and the kind of money? Trump added. Now, maybe they are, but as president, and I think you understand this, as a president you are not supposed to be involved in that process. After the interview with O'Connor and Mole, the president then took his frustration to Twitter. Donna Brazile just stated the DNC rigged the system to illegally steal the primary from Bernie Sanders. Bought and paid for by Crooked H, Trump tweeted. This is real collusion and dishonesty. Major violation of campaign finance laws and money laundering, where is our Justice Department? Former Democratic National Committee Chairwoman Donna Brazile wrote in a Politico op-ed that by agreeing to pay off DNC debts, the Clinton campaign effectively took control of the party, which is pretty much money laundering. This isn't the first time that Trump has vented his frustration towards Attorney General Jeff Sessions and the Justice Department. Back in July, he called Sessions beleaguered after asking why he wasn't looking into Hillary Clinton's crimes. At that time, a former Sessions aide told the Daily Caller, "It's bull's tea. Sessions is too good for our juvenile crybaby president," the aide said. Sessions' aide also added that the Attorney General is the one cabinet member that is implementing his agenda. Let's start off with Donald Trump's frustration. It's completely understandable, and a lot of folks on the right also feel the same frustration towards Sessions for his lack of action towards the #LockHerUp campaign. Even with Hillary Clinton's very own people exposing her as full of corruption, there's still zero action out of Jeff Sessions. In fact, the only thing we've heard from Sessions is his aggression towards gang members and drug dealers. That's all fine and good, but we haven't heard a peep out of Jeff about Hillary, nor the DNC. It's understandable why President Trump doesn't want to be active in the DOJ and FBI, namely, he wants to respect the separation of powers and Constitution, unlike his predecessor. In fact, it was reported just a few weeks ago that former President Barack Obama had used the Department of Justice to block funding towards conservative groups. It was also reported that Hillary Clinton was already a free person before the FBI even finished their investigation. It's obvious that both agencies were being used for political purposes by the left. In this current political climate, in this crucial era in this country, with both agencies still being used for evil by Obama holdovers, why shouldn't Trump obtain more power and use it for good? Order executive action over the DOJ and FBI, order a massive investigation into Hillary Clinton and the Democrat Party, and get Clinton locked up, along with Barack Obama, Loretta Lynch, Debbie Wasserman Schultz, James Comey, Robert Mueller, John Podesta, and the list is just too long to name everybody. After that swamp is drained, then you order leadership in each agency that will actually be for America instead of serving a political agenda. No problem. Well, it could open up a can of worms, people will argue, but we're way past that point already. As far as Sessions' aide, who said, "It's bull's tea. Sessions is too good for our juvenile crybaby president. Sessions is implementing his agenda. I'm not seeing it other than with the gang members." When it comes to Sessions' pot fascination, Trump has clearly said multiple times that he has no problem with medical marijuana. Sessions is going in the opposite direction. So, could this aide please explain how Sessions is implementing Trump's agenda, because all I see is Hillary Clinton making money from books and TV appearances when she should be behind bars. If the lack of action, horrible priorities, and growing frustration continues, President Trump may have to make a move in the Department of Justice, and Jeff Sessions is not going to be happy about it. Don't be surprised in the near future if you see Sessions get canned because Trump wants and knows his base wants Hillary Clinton, Barack Obama, and all of their goons to pay for their crimes. Wouldn't that be a beautiful sight to behold? If this pace continues, the firing of the AG is coming, and don't let the door hit you on the way out is the first quote that comes to mind.